New tonight at 6, a pickup truck and car collided in Boardman this afternoon at the intersection of Glenwood Avenue and Wildwood Drive. Road crews installed stop signs in the area until the traffic lights and a pole can be fixed. Two people were rushed to the hospital with minor injuries.